let's go, let's go. JFAC. All right, cool. You're now in tactical field care. Let's start.
All right.
Start with the algorithm.
All right. Is my arm is good?
Okay. Did you check the neck?
All neck right. Is good.
You guys are done with the top limbs, okay? You still got inguinal area right over here, okay?
Doing
okay. No massive hemorrhage there. You're good. All right, she's going to expose and check that left leg. What else can you do at this point? No, nothing. No massive hemorrhage noted.
All right, head tilt, chin lift.
Good, head tilt, chin lift. All right, you can hear the patient breathing, but now the patient is completely unresponsive.
Unresponsive?
Unresponsive, okay. What's that, Burns?
Now clean the chest wound.
Good, good.
One, two, three. Do you have tape? Okay.
So on the litter, do you guys want to readjust?
Yes.
All right.
It's not low, it's just 7, 1, 2, 3.
All right, good, good. Good job. All right, you got great job. The only thing with these is that, okay, good.
Line two.
I need a respiratory event.
Lima one.
Line two.
Control equipment required. We're going to need a ventilator.
Alpha.
Alpha? Yep.
Okay.
And line five.
Secure that splint.
We're going to grab pink smoke.
All right, pink smoke. Let's get it. We're just 10 minutes out at this point. All right, good. And you're going and where mid, and you secured it. And how long would you hold it for? Okay, good. Yeah. Then you remove the needle, and what would you do to the catheter to make sure it doesn't come out?
Hold on, work together. So hold on. There you go.
He's heavy. He's on.
All right, right next.
W&S, what do we move on to next? What do we got to do? Remember the other things that aren't related to actually touching the patient. The top, so line three.
Line three, A, I'm alpha.
Okay, how many alpha?
One.
Okay.
One. Line five, later.
How many?
One later.
Okay, good.